Some parishioners have locked themselves inside a Catholic church in Cleveland that was supposed to close as part of the massive downsizing in the Cleveland Catholic Diocese. It is believed at least seven people are inside St. Emeric's Church. That's at West 22nd Street in Cleveland. Last night, parishioners at St. Emeric's staged a midnight vigil to protest the closing of the historic Hungarian church. The diocese said yesterday it is reviewing the situation at St. Emeric Church.